so the best way to put it. Before you knew the meaning of it, you misunderstood it. Far from perfect, did a lot of shit I knew I shouldn't. Ducking my demons, but they coming like a moving bullet.
Hello, stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got it.
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we
love you guys. So I'm driving to Puppy Yoga and I'm freaking late by like a half an hour. Let me focus.
Oh, you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, ain't know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I wanna watch? Do I know it?
5 minutes, 200.
Time it is right now. Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. I've been up for 2 whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Thumbing through the voicemails that you left me telling me what I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry when I've been, I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you. You said you never tried to know. And I believed you when they told me don't. But either way you're still invited and I can't even lie to you. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. How she hit me with is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once.
Y'all don't ever come to me. Y'all don't ever come to me. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? I know we make time for the things that we want. I know you got another nigga trying to play the part. Just cause you got a heart don't mean you got a heart. Could be standing in a field and he still ain't in the field.
Alright, y'all, so I just finished Puppy Yoga and it was so amazing. Like, I had such a good time. I was actually late, but they still let me in. And they was super nice. Like, I think the cutoff was like 30 minutes. So yeah, I made it just in time. So now I'm about to go get some gas. My car is actually filthy. I'm not gonna wash it because it's raining, but I'm about to go to Dudley's and we about to see from there, like what happens. Yeah, we're gonna keep this day rolling. I would pick a self-care day that the weather is like shitty. It's literally been raining since I left, but we're just gonna roll with it. I have a nails appointment, toe appointment at 5 o'clock, and then I'm also going out tonight. So yeah, let's keep it going, period. But it was so cute. I wish there were more puppies. Like, they were so cute. But, like, I don't know. Everybody had a chance with them, though. Like, everybody was so cool taking pictures of each other. And we were just vibing. Like, that was so fun. I would rate that a 9 out of 10. I would give it a 10 out of 10 if it was, like, 20 puppies. Yeah. But it was so fun. Literally, I loved it. Everybody was super nice. It's a good experience. And I definitely recommend you try that out if you could. Okay, so yeah, it was only $75 for the ticket. It includes the drinks, unlimited. I only had like 2 because I'm driving, but you could play with the puppies. They give you a Polaroid. Let me show y'all my Polaroid. This is the Polaroid of me and my dog. I'm gonna start driving, go get some gas, and then head to the city. So I'll talk to y'all later.
Then I thought we had a deal. Lately you keep questioning what you get out the deal. Doing things to make me feel the way I make you feel. How hard is it to let you know when I'm coming home? That way you could be prepared. Maybe take a couple sick days and not miss pay. I don't even know what things are looking like inside of your place. I was decorated. This thing is getting one-sided. I can't even lie to you right now. Yeah. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. Don't ever come to me. Don't.
raining, y'all. I'm waiting for the ice cream.
Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. Don't ever come to me.
All right, y'all. So, my hair is wet. Let's try to look a little bit cute here. All right, y'all. This is how it looks. She was putting the truffles on it. It looks so good. No, yeah. This is it. This is mad good. I seen this on Instagram and I've been wanting to come here. And it's like a cute little street. This is such a cute little street. It's like closed off, so no cars could really come through. I wanted to try their chicken sandwich too, but I got a nail appointment, so. I will put ketchup on these, I'm not gonna lie. But it's bussin'. This is like the equivalent to dipping a Wendy's fry in a frosty. So if you do that, you'll love this. Sis. So this is around the corner from the Allen Hotel. I'm gonna look up this hotel because this hotel is really nice. I never heard of it. I'm getting to the bottom of things. I'm thinking I'm gonna do Korean barbecue today. I've never tried it, and I've been wanting to try it ever since it first came out, like before it even got popular. I still haven't went. But we gonna do that tonight in Queens. I had to get my car tuned up and checked out. Feels like I'm driving in bolts and screws here. Anytime I hear a weird sound, I just turn the music up because we don't need that negativity. So do y'all like this wig? Me and my niece, we wore this same wig to my brother's wedding. We both had this wig. This wig is so good and affordable. It's like, it's a good throwaway wig. Like, you wear it a few times and you just throw it away. And it's so cheap that it doesn't really matter if you throw it away, because it's not like, you know, you buying it to wear it down. It's like a 1, 2, 3 thing. But I didn't bother plucking the part, none of that nonsense. Everybody knows it's a wig. I cut my hair all off last month, so I do not care. I do not care. I need to find an ATM. Oh shit. I did something I wasn't supposed to do. There's oil in here. Hopefully this vlog sees the light of day. I'm trying to start vlogging and being consistent. I'm going to Nashville next weekend, so I'll be vlogging that whole thing and posting it. So yeah. I don't know how people don't be knowing about stuff. Like, literally, there's shit all over Instagram, all over TikTok. And I'm really trying to get back into, like, solo things. Because people are just unreliable and weird. And I hate to feel like I'm begging somebody to do stuff with me. Like, if it's a money thing, that's one thing. Because we're all broke, literally. Like, but if it's not, then I don't know. Too many no's, I'll never ask you again. That's just with anything. It's like, at some point you gotta have some self-respect. I have to pee so bad. I have like a 40-minute drive back to Queens. I'm so happy everything worked out though. Even though it's freaking raining on my self-care day. Bullshit. Mind you, I planned this day from last month. I just picked a random day to do shit. And it rains. Never fails. I had to stop at my mom's house real quick. And then I'm gonna come back and go get my nails done. Oh, I should get my eyebrows done too. The drill bit for my toes. It's no light in here. I need to find a drill bit because I gotta get my toes done. So I gotta quickly take off this polish that's on my toes. I just got my toes done 2 weeks ago. I shouldn't even get them done. Little bubble tea place, and it looks cute. I haven't had bubble tea in a minute, so We're about to get some. I'm going to try something new. I probably get the same bubble tea over and over. But, yeah. And I'm going upstairs to eat my pizza and close out the vlog. All right, y'all, so it's the next day and I'm heading to yoga, so I'll see y'all in a few. We're gonna go to regular yoga today, so let's see how this goes. I look tacky, but fuck it. I just got this hat for me too. Girls, hey, girls on girls. Y'all, so I just left yoga. That was like my first time in a real yoga. That was really good. I actually started crying like during the meditation part. Like, that was shocking. No, but it was so emotional. Like, your body is literally like released. There's so much tension in your joints and shit. That shit is crazy. But it was so nice. Now I'm about to go get me a little dessert. And then this whole self-care weekend that I had is pretty much over because I have to go do a 16-hour shift at work. And then I get back into the work weekend. But don't worry, I'll be back next weekend because I am traveling, like I said. And I couldn't really vlog much of the yoga because they wanted us to turn our phones off. So I'll insert like a little clip or whatever. But it was really nice. So I'm about to go get me a little dessert. I've been wanting to try this place for a minute because I work around here, but every time I actually go to get it, it's always closed. So finally I'm over here while they're open and they're serving the dessert that I want. It's like basically Greek donuts. So yeah, let's go grab some of those. I was gonna get soul bowl because I was trying to be on my healthy tip, but I don't really have nothing sweet this weekend. And I deserve a little treat, so yeah. And I've been vlogging on my phone this whole time. I had my camera to vlog, but I have the iPhone 14, so the quality is pretty good. Yeah, and I just got this hat from Amazon, which is good because I have a pixie cut, so it's good to just have something to throw on my head and run. I don't know why it's looking all crooked though. Yeah, but yeah, we about to go get this dessert. I have to return these press-on nails to Amazon because they were too small. But yeah, I'm gonna return that to Amazon and then I'm gonna go home, try to do my laundry real quick, straighten up, and then head to work for the day. So let's go get this dessert.
Love till the morning, my heart wanders down from your loving.
the vlog. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next weekend.